Please comment, like, share, and subscribe. There are 7 species of sea turtles that inhabit the Earth's oceans. The loggerhead, the leatherback, the green turtle, the hawksbill, the Kemp's Ridley, the olive Ridley, and the flatback. Except for the flatback, all species occur in North American waters and are listed as threatened or endangered under the Endangered Species Act. Air-breathing reptiles that have been around for 110 million years, sea turtles spend different parts of their long lives in different parts of the world. What they all have in common is that they rely on beaches for nesting. When they're not nesting, sea turtles spend most of their lives in the ocean. Much of their journey around the globe remains a mystery to researchers. The southeastern United States provides globally significant habitat for sea turtles. In fact, Florida beaches host 90% of sea turtle nesting in the continental U.S. and the largest rookery of loggerhead nesting in the world. Over the last 200 years, human activities have tipped the scales against the survival of these ancient mariners. Slaughtered for their eggs, meat, skin, and shells, sea turtles suffer from poaching and overexploitation. They also face habitat destruction and accidental capture in fishing gear. Climate change has an impact on turtle nesting sites. It alters sand temperatures, which then affects the sex of hatchlings. Nearly all species of sea turtles are now classified as endangered, with 3 of the 7 existing species being critically endangered. It is interesting to note that barnacles are not considered a danger to sea turtles. Barnacles are not life-threatening to turtles unless the entire or most of the shell gets covered with them. Most of the barnacles are not harmful and do not hurt the turtles. However, if there is an infestation of barnacles on the turtle's shell, it is not a healthy sign. Excessive barnacles on a turtle's shell is a sign of bad health. A healthy turtle can control the number of barnacles. So if a turtle is overloaded with barnacles on its shell, it can prove fatal to its well-being. Excessive barnacles are an indicator of a slow and inactive turtle. The overloading of barnacles will prevent the turtle from moving swiftly. Excessive barnacles will also cause discomfort to the turtle. As the turtle will become slower than usual, it will find it difficult to search for food. The turtle will not be able to catch its prey due to its sluggishness. In such instances, the turtle can fall sick due to the lack of food intake and starvation. Another impact of barnacles on the turtle will be on its swimming ability. The increased weight on the turtle's shell can hinder its swimming. The turtle will have to drag itself, thus making the swimming more strenuous. It will have to expend more energy while swimming, which will exhaust the turtle. Also, if the barnacles are attached near the turtle's eyes, its vision will get impacted. Barnacles attached near the mouth of the turtle are also harmful. The turtle will not be able to eat properly due to excessive barnacles. The worst impact of barnacles will be if they get drilled into the carapace of the shell. This can cause severe infection and can prove hazardous for the turtle. please comment, like, share, and subscribe.